Hey, what's good, guys? Houston, Texas Bass Fishing here, or Houston Bass Fishing. Today we are fishing for white bass. I just caught a pretty big one here in the San Jacinto River. Haven't been catching these big ones like this. Alright. I gotta take it out real quick. Here he is. Here I go. I barely hooked this thing. He fought hard. I knew he was big. I need to tighten up my drag some. All right, now I'm gonna get a spot to put the phone to record me actually fishing. I'm not using my bait caster right now, guys, because it's a little too hard to cast in here because this river is pretty small. Today the fishing's pretty slow, so we gotta go ahead and kind of slow. It's coming towards the end of the white bass season, so fishing's gonna be a little slow. But I'm still gonna get a video off. Oh, I caught one right there. He didn't even hit me. Oh man, they're a little bigger than they were the last couple times. Here, this thing is really sandy. Alright. Go at fish number two. Sorry. Got fish number two right here. If you guys are wondering what I'm using, I am using a spoon. Let me go grab the pot. I need a better. I need to get my GoPro out here so I can use the tripod stand on it.
Yep, he's bringing. He's hooking again. Holy crap. Guys, this is really difficult. He has all three of the treble hooks. He has every part of this treble hook stuck inside him. Got one.
Got number two. Here is the fish, right here, pretty decent one. Let's get him on the string. See if we can dust another one. Oh, heck no. Oh,
a stick pounder right here, boys. Oh, dude, I caught cast that thing over a whole entire tree all the way down. Decent one. Actually, maybe he's a small and just a big fighter. Did I lose him? Nope. Oh! It's another decent sized one. This one is long and skinny. Man, there's not as much, but these things are a lot larger than last week's fishing.
Biggest for us, I think. Well, it's not really biggest for us, it's just what I caught them. So, grab the first one. I think this one may be dead. Nope, he's alive. Maybe the next one may be dead, though, because that one was the one I was eating. I know that big one's alive. Got him right here. Gave him a good release. He should be good. Here's number two. I know this boy's ready to go. Come on. He's gone. This number three. The bigger. It's a pretty big one. There he is, boys. There he goes.
Guys, I just caught the smallest white bass I've ever seen. So I'm fishing in a new spot, that's why I didn't get it on camera. Right up in there. There's like nowhere to set the camera. But here, let's just get a little release on this buddy. Come on. Oh, he was excited to go.